Hello everyone, I'm happy to see you again. This video we are going to see about queue and how can we implement queue in ESP32. I think everybody knows what is queue is, which is the linear data structure, and it will be served first in and first out. In ESP IDF, we are going to achieve queue functionality by having task.h and queue.h. And for this implementation, we don't need to install any external library like we install in Arduino or any other IDEs. Let's get into the coding example. Here is the GitHub link that we have checked in our code. This is the file that we are going to see, and this is the source code. Here we see a bunch of header files where we include all the free task and queue and stdio.h. This is the bunch of queues, and this is the queue declaration what we see here. And this function is explains what consumer task is. This is one of the tasks which is consuming the message from the queue, and that is the parameter that we mention here. And this counter is the data type that we are going to see, which is long unsigned. We will be printing the value that we are receiving via the queue, and we have 500 milliseconds of delay. And this is the producer task where we are going to send the counter value each and every second. And this is the app main. As usual, this is where your program is going to get started, and this is the log, queue starter, task delay, task creation, producer task. And in producer task, we have endless while loop where we'll be sending all the messages each and every second to the consumer task via the queue. We can see how can we upload. As usual, we can upload using make menu config. I think I have uploaded from the wrong location. Yeah, now it is going to be executed, and these are all the normal configurations that we used to see. I'm just changing the baud rate and just uploading it, and it will take some time to be executed to write make menu config. And I'm going to flash and monitor using the following command: make flash monitor, and to which port we need to export. It was taking around 2.5 minutes to complete the build and upload the program to the device. Meanwhile, we will recap what you have seen so far. In this one, we have seen the queue and task implementation using free task, which is given by ESP IDF themselves, and it was tested in its pre-default library just provided by Expressive. And here we can see the code is built and going to be uploaded. So the program upload is in progress, and it will be uploaded. Yeah, it's uploaded. And you can see all the logs that we have put in the code. The queue is created, producer task is started, and consumer task is started, and producer task is sending the messages to the consumer for each and every second. So this is the example for queue, and please subscribe and share the content if you like, and thank you for staying till the end. Thank you guys once again. See you.